With the fourth pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Cleveland Browns select Denzel Ward, defensive back, Ohio State.
O-H-I-O, Denzel Ward, the cornerback from Ohio State, stays close to home, and he is now the fourth in the last 5 years to be a cornerback taken in the first round. Denzel Ward, now a member of the Cleveland Browns.
Yeah, look, I'll tell you what. Look, this is a team that doesn't rush the passer very well, and they get the ball thrown over their head a lot also. So, look, they need corners. They need people who can cover in the back end, and they still do need pass rush. But it makes sense. This is someone that's been connected to the Cleveland Browns for weeks now as someone they had targeted. And I'll tell you this about Denzel Ward. He's one of the better, if not the best, press corner in this draft this year. Tremendous patience at the line of scrimmage, tremendous ball locator skills, tremendous mirror ability, tremendous leaping ability. I mean, he can pretty much do it all. And even at his size, he is a guy who will force the run, who will tackle, and will play with the kind of ferocity that you don't see many corners play with. And you see it right there. He will lay the hit on you. And this is a good player for them. This is a need pick as well as a best player available pick. He can basically fill both criteria for you. They could go on pass rusher with Chubb. I don't think they can lose going with Denzel Ward here either. And it really doesn't surprise me.
Pass rush always masks problems in the secondary. I'm taking Bradley Chubb over Denzel Ward. I know Ward was hot. He had the great workout. He had a real good year. You saw Marshon Lattimore have a big season. They hope they get that out of Denzel Ward to make up for not taking Bradley Chubb.
Well, they've also had Bradley Roby go to Denver, Eli Apple go there as well, and Gary and Conley last year. Stay with us.